I saw a shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight broke dim. I had to stop for the night. Therefore, I stood in the doorway. I swear I heard children yell, and I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven, or this could be hell. And they lit up the candle and they showed me the way. There were voices down the hall where I thought I heard them say, welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely face. Plenty of room at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Any time of year, you can find it here. His mind is definitely twisted. He has a role brief known as a head. He got a lot of haunted robots, and he calls friends. Only dares to mistake, sweet summer sweat. Some dares to remember, some dares to forget. So I called up Ed. I said, please bring me my wine. He said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1989. And still those voices are calling from far away. Hearing whispers from the robots, just to hear them say, welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely face. They living it up at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. What a nice surprise, what a nice surprise. Bring your all up this. Jumpers on the ceiling, dragging a pizza slice. And the fall guy said, we are just prisoners here, of our own device. And then the safe